City, Alabama. Coming up to a couple of places over here. As you can see, I'm standing in a burnt down automotive garage. I thought that this would be a great place. But I thank y'all for tuning in to Darts Explorations. Come explore with me. Abandoned Alabama.
Let's get to today's adventure.
And here we go. This is a burnt down automotive garage. Definitely something. You can still smell, you know, the burnt wood, embers and everything. Not a very pleasant smell. But, like most of these places, a lot of homeless people get in them and they try to stay warm and the whole thing burns down. I'm gonna backtrack to where I was, where I started. Right, the trailer tire. Definitely looks like someone was living here, sleeping here or something. Okay. Because I'm going to be heading to a second location in this video. It's right over here behind me. It's going to be an abandoned motel. So let's go ahead and check that out, and I'll meet you there. Okay. Hey guys, back here at the second location. Like I mentioned, over here at an abandoned motel here in Pell City, Alabama. Before it was an automotive garage. Sorry about that. I have to find some way to communicate, because a lot of these areas are blocked by the service on your phones, so you have to communicate with walkie. Find that, you know, the best way. So let's go ahead and check out this abandoned motel. bathroom looks like. Fire started here. But the main part of the hot spot looks like it was over here where the offices was. Before I forget, shout out to Maddox Leonard. Love you, man. Maddox is my nephew. Shout out to Gabe, too. He wanted me to go ahead and check out a abandoned motel. And this is for you, Maddox. Make sure you check out this. Definitely eerie feeling walking through this place. But you don't know what's going to pop out. Trophy. I've had a lot of these here. That door is closed, so we can get to another view of the place. definitely one eerie place. As you can see. Again, thank y'all for tuning in to Dark's Explorations. Another great find here in Pell City, Alabama. Many more to come in the Alabama, Abandoned Alabama series. Again, check out the Jameson's House Complex video and check out the Abandoned Church over here in Margaret, Alabama. Check out those two videos. Those are going to be my two latest videos there. And plus many more on my channel. Plus, two videos every weekend. Remember, don't forget to hit that notification bell for more content. Again, thank y'all for tuning in. Like and subscribe. And say it with me. Come explore with me. I thank y'all. I appreciate y'all. Bye.